only the third man was left. There was nothing I could do. Nothing aside from breaking into the Szabo prison and serving him with cyanide. Who would want anything else in such a situation? There's nothing to lose when everything is already lost. The city was swarming with soldiers. Immediately after I left the sewers, I saw the face of death. A mixture of madness and despair.